Barber Street.
Wait! We didn't get an interview with Marc yet!
have many. Fabulous. Amazing. Delicious.
Marc.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Well, I just couldn't live not knowing. You told me you were sick. Well, I had to know. I know every street in Montreal. I would go crazy if I didn't know. Miss Trusdale, how did you meet Marc? Would you like some cupcakes, coffee, ice cream?
Ice cream? No!
Okay, fine. What do you need to know? How did you meet Marc? Okay, well, I thought he's a nice boy. He was strolling along here.
You were strolling?
And I was pretty surprised. I wanted to know what he was doing, because we haven't had visitors here in like 15 years. So, he told me he was from the city hall, and I thought he was going to tell everyone about us.
But Patrick, he said,
you kept her! What? He just wanted to live with us.
You want to live with him and you didn't even pay your rent? And you let him live with you?
Alright, I think that's all we need to know. Thank you. Well, wasn't that an interesting night? So why did you join us today on the hunt for the unicorn?
Alright.